Alright guys, what's up? This is Chronic Set, and first map is Kino, and it's in this main room, and it's in this little globe, and it's like little moon rocks. And the next one is, if you're coming from this way, it's going to be to the right of the stage, and it's in the wardrobe room, and it's kind of hidden behind some mannequins, but it's on this like little table thing. And what I'm gonna do is, when I click the last piece, there's always three, and you hit X to activate them. But what I'm gonna do is when I click the last one, I'm gonna let you hear the song for each map, so you know what it is. But here's the song for Kino.
I found the last piece. I have found a delicious tune.
Alright guys, this is 5, and it's right here beside Quick Revive, and it's these little red phones. And the next one, I don't know, like, I think 5 is underrated, because honestly, I like 5. It's one of the funner maps, because the Pentagon Thief, if you kill him, he'll take your gun, but if you kill him, then you get a fire cell, and you get max ammo, and you get your gun back. So, to me, that's a pretty good deal. But this second one is up here where you turn the power on at, and this door is automatically open. And it's right on the table in front of that TV right there. And the last one is in Pack-a-Punch Room. And if you don't know how to unlock Pack-a-Punch Room, I'm about to show you. And this is probably the second easiest. Like, Kino, all you have to do is hit both the teleporters and you can go to Pack-a-Punch. And this one, all you have to do is flip these DEFCON switches to get into the room. And, one good thing about this map is that it's got teleporters across the map. So if you're in one area and it's getting pretty hectic, you can get in a teleporter and teleport and get the hell out of there. But this one, you walk through the teleporter, right there is Pack-a-Punch, and I completely passed the phone up. But it's right here on this table. And it'll play a song, or the coins from like Dead Ops Arcade, I guess. But here's a song. Alright, this is Ascension, and this one's in the main room, and it's all these teddy bears with sickles in their hands. I don't really know why they have sickles, but they do. But anyways, you're gonna go up through that top door and take a left, and it's in here. And it's right over here behind that fence. And honestly, most of them play like a weird sound. And if you got like Tritons or Turtle Beaches on, then you can hear them really good. But that one, you can't really hear at all. But right here, I had to edit out all the walking, because honestly, it was a hell of a walk to get all the way over here because I took the wrong lander. But anyways, this last one's right up here beside Speed Cola. And if you're not looking for it, you're not going to find it, because it's right up there. And it's kind of hidden. But here's a song, guys.
Yeah, found the song, whatever.
Alright, last map, and probably my favorite, Call of the Dead. And it's these, like, little bags that you gotta pick up. And, all you have to do to get these is open the two main doors, and that's it. And, you see me shoot, and that's, like, the general direction of where it's at. And, it's right down here in the last booth on the left, and it's in the seat. And then, I have to open this because I didn't buy it. But you go up here and you take a left and you ride the zip line. That's right. You thought it was going to be up there, but guess what? It's not. I don't know. Okay, so there's two achievements for this. There's a ensemble cast and I can't really I can't remember the next one, but if you want a tutorial on how to get it, let me know, because I've got it, and me and my friends do. So, if you want to know how to get it, let me know. And guys, I'm just going to let the rest of this round play out, so you can hear this song pretty much fully. And there's a door where you start the Easter egg at. But if you want a video on that, let me know. And please rate, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.